Hey, man, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, your host, Rex God Dragon Squad, bitch. Back here with another reaction, and today we are here with some snippets from X's new album. It's supposed to be dropping in 2018. First, I was going to react to this because I seen Diamond's live post that the tape was being delayed because people kept on. At first, I thought the title was where people kept on, posting the unreleased songs, the unreleased snippets. But the full title was releasing the unreleased snippets as full songs. So I was like, okay. So I guess I can still react to it because, you know, I'm promoting it. When we're reacting to the shit, we're promoting it. But yeah, people do be making them shits into songs, bro. Like, nigga, that Sad and Low, I got that snippet as the song, my nigga. And then that smash, smash now. But I mean, everybody's been doing that, bro. Like that's nothing new. People have been making snippets into, you know, just loops and shit like that to making them shits into full songs. But I mean, I guess like the listening value would go down if you listen to them shits as full songs. That's why the fuck they drop snippets. You feel me? But we finna hop into the shit, bro. See what Jane talking about, man. Ear tool spectacles and running song, man. Let's get it, man. Where you at, bruh? I don't like this. It's too much. It's too much of that metal auto tune. I don't like that. But you can dance to that shit. This nice little. That's it. Nice little dance to. I was about to try it.
Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you ever try to let me know. Hey, suicide if you ever try to let go. Yeah, I'm sad and low, yeah. I'm sad and low, yeah.
That shit go hard, bro. This shit. Yeah, this shit right here is tolerable. Oh yeah, that's right here. He going more singing route though. I fuck with it. Or did, I think Travis Scott gonna be on this one though.
All up on my vision's face. She just got a barrel because a nigga paid. Put her in a basket, cause you know. Yeah, I know I smashed.
Yeah, smash ya. Yeah, smash ya. Yeah,
smash
ya. Yeah, you know, smash ya. Yeah, pass. Yeah, smash ya. Yeah, you know, smash ya. That shit go hard, bro. Oh my god, Ronnie. Huh? Ooh. That shit go hard. Shit go hard, nigga. Hell no. See, I fuck with the blend of like the little soft and the hard shit. Old X and new X. So I like the mix of that. Okay. It's going hard. Oh. Is this your ring on me on this? Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Damn, bro. These snippets going fuck. That shit was fire, man. Yeah. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your mood right. Should it look good in the moonlight? Yeah. All these pussy niggas so by my. Damn, bro. These short. Fuck. I be getting too into the motherfuckers, bro. That's why niggas be dropping them shits as full of snip, full of songs, bro. Like I said, never mind. Ramona. It's like a full song right here. That was the longest snippet. Baby, I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Baby, I don't understand this. Couldn't make it hard. What the fuck with that one? It's like a little Xan type beat. Yo! 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 Did it say fuck Russ? That shit slap, bro. That hard X, bro. That shit go hard, bro. Because I just said hard X, so of course it would go hard. What snippet was that? I heard that shit. I heard that shit on his Insta. I'm fucking with it, bro. Like I said, a nice blend of the soft. Let me ride. And the bitch on your muck. Combine that into one project. It's Liddy, bros. It's Liddy two titties, as a matter of fact. Liddy three titties. The rare three titty, bro. It's that lit, bro. I'm looking forward to the album, bro. You said it was delayed, which means it probably was supposed to come out earlier. So, I don't know when it's going to drop, but I can't wait. I can't wait for that Ski and X to come back, bro. I heard X said he would accept it. At first, he was like, fuck that shit, nigga. I'm going to destroy y'all, niggas. and then he was like, you know what? I'll do it. I don't know. X is kind of emotionally unstable, bro. One minute he angry as fuck. Next minute he happy. Next minute he joking. Oh, lie! Next minute he just depressed. Like, I don't know. I don't know. it's just a lie, bro. He has so many sides. And when he brings out his music, that's when it turns fire. Like I said, a lot like the mix. Because last project, it was just, you know, the little slow stuff. Because of the, you know, state he was in when he was making that. And what the album was about, most of the tracks were about. But yeah, man, and they got the lit shit, bro. I can't wait, bro. Anyways, man, y'all guys can post your comments down below. The only songs, you know, the only thing I would say is that sometimes we wouldn't be doing the and wouldn't be trying to say something. Like it does sound like he mumbling. Like that sounds like the definition of mumble rap. I don't know what the fuck he's saying when he does that. it's one thing when he did on that proud cat owner one, when he was like, excuse me, kicking like Tyson, because he actually did rap during the song, and he was just doing that, you know, just do that. But I don't know. But these are low quality, so maybe I could probably hear it better when it actually fully comes out. And that one track in the beginning, that little salsa track, I didn't like that one. The other salsa track, I fuck with that shit. But anyways, post your comments down below. Tell me what you guys thought about this, man. Tell me what you guys think about the album. How do you think this shit finna do, man? This shit is litty, bro. Hey! What are you talking about? Yeah. Post your comments down below. So you guys thought, leave a like if you enjoyed this. Like if you did, subscribe. I upload every single day, so on Fridays and Sundays. And if you're on this bitch, that's why, bitch, I'm about to head to work, my nigga. Super Bowl today, too. My team, the Eagles. Come on, man. We gotta get one, my nigga. Let's get it.